Speaking at this forum, the stakeholders here accused some of the country's Christian leaders of delving into partisan politics and abandoning their primary assignment of soul winning. They say after pressure from all and sundry that the religious group sluggishly congratulated President Muhammadu Buhari's victory, having previously taken side with the opposition. Senator Ame Ebute also advised the religious leaders to desist from partisanship or political parties. He gave the charge at a two-day international conference on politics, religion, and ethnicity in Nigeria, organized by the National Interfaith and Religious Organizations for Peace.
To point out that Nigerians did not start its existence from today. We have existed for over 100 years, and religious bigotry, as the lecturer has just defined it, has never become as pronounced as it is now. And some of us are wondering why the reason for this religious upheaval that is hindering the coming together of Nigerians.
Other speakers at the event were also very critical of Chairman of the Northern Elders Forum, Ango Abdullahi, urging him to desist from reducing Nigeria or the geographical north to an ethnic or religious freedom.
The essence of the 2 days conference is to be able to harmonize between politics and religion, and trying to educate the electorate and our clergies so that we could be able to preach religion tolerance and understanding in our political platform.
Everyone knows that Nigeria has a leader with a high sense of integrity, and this is a quality that every Nigerian has to embrace if we have to move to the future.
They are of the view that religious leaders must leave politics for politicians for the country to progress in peace and unity, saying that some people have been wrongly indoctrinated to believe that religion is something so sensitive enough to spark violence and killings. Basil Okafor, Court TV News, Abuja.